Dear professional friends, in this video, I am going to explain how to get refund from the IEPF authorities through online simple procedure. Investor Education and Production Fund Authority public announcement. They have made a public announcement. Investors, depositors whose shares, unpaid dividend, matured deposits or debentures, etc., which have been transferred to IEPF under Companies Act 2013 or 1956 can now claim online refund. For the step-by-step procedure has been given by the IEPF authorities. Register yourself IEPF website www.iepf.gov.in. Fill the new form, web form IEPF 5 online. Attach the scanned copy of the requested documents with the form. Take print out the auto-generated advance receipt and indemnity bond. The indemnity bond is available in IEPF website form, web forms, IEPF 5 MCA service. Send all documents to the company, concerned company. Company to re-verify the claim within 30 days. On the basis of the verification report, refund of shares and amount by IEPF authority will be given immediately. This note, this is all online process. No mediator or middleman is involved. So it is very simple. So note, clients are advised to file e-form IEPF 5 only when all documents are available. So when you are having all attachments as described in the form help kit, you have to apply, otherwise you cannot apply through online. For companies, how to process? Companies have to process. The company has to e-refy within 30 days of the document submitted by the shareholder or deposit holder. File the details of nodal officer of the company in the new e-form IEPF 2. So company has to file the details of the nodal officer for IEPF purpose. IEPF website forms register for filing web form. This has to be accessed. E-verify the form IEPF 5 30 days of the filing of the form by the client or customer or shareholder or depositor or debenture holder. Company to retain all original documents. The company has to retain all the original documents submitted by the client or deposit holder or shareholder. For any query, claimants can call toll-free number 1-800-114-667 or log on www.iepf.gov.in or send email to iepf@mca.gov.in. Note, claimants are requested to beware of any middleman or broker for settlement of claims. The process of filing the claim to IEPF authority is simple and transparent. Requirement of document is enumerated in the instruction kit as well as in the FAQ section, the official website of IEPFA at www.iepf.gov.in. Friends, this is very simple procedures. Those who want to get the refund of the money which has been transferred by the company to the IEPF, they can easily and now on through file of their claimant application through online through IEPF form 5. This is very easy steps and no cumbersome procedure is involved, and the company has to verify the e-verify documents, and once it is done, the authority will refund the money to the shareholder or depositor holder or debenture holder. Friends, I think this video will be very useful to you. If you like this video, I request you to subscribe my channel and also press the bell button icon so that whenever I issue a new video, it will reach you directly. Thanking you once again, RV Shekhar, practicing company secretary.